as winter sets in, it's important to maintain a comfortable temperature in the room where your baby sleeps. Now, ideally, this should be 18 degrees C. Now, one way you can monitor this is to use a room thermometer. But if you're struggling to heat the room up, it could be that your radiators need bleeding.
Make sure you've got a cloth handy for any water that escapes, and always remember to top up your water pressure afterwards.